Hello, I'm Mike Brooks.
I'm Carol Larson. Here are some of the latest news stories from Two Works for You.
Oklahoma is testing mobile driver's licenses. The mobile ID program will go live in October and use biometric screening to log you in. The developers want to pair it with law enforcement to alert you if you're being pulled over. They could also partner with stores and banks to use for quick identification.
Democratic presidential candidate Beto O'Rourke continued his two-day campaign stop in Oklahoma with a visit to Black Wall Street. This morning, he was in the Greenwood District to pay his respects to those who lost their lives in the Tulsa race massacre. Beto also visited the Oklahoma City National Memorial and Museum today. Last night, he hosted a town hall at a brewing company in Tulsa to discuss domestic terrorism.
Next week, presidential candidate Cory Booker will visit Tulsa's historic Vernon AME Church. He's scheduled to be here August 29th. Church service starts at 11:30 in the morning, and Booker is expected to speak at about 12:15. The event is open to the public.
We are tracking our next chances for rain across Green Country. That moves in by Wednesday and Thursday as rain chances increase. Temperatures will decrease with the clouds and the chance for rain in the region down into the 80s for highs. And 80s will be common over the next 10 days. You can see by the middle of the week, 80s, and into early to much of next week, we should see highs in the 80s as well.
What a change. Thank you, Mike. Well, for more news, go to our website or our mobile app.
Our Two Works for You morning team will help start your day at 4:30 a.m.